God damn. It's been a long time since I picked up this camera. What up, bro? Boy Banjo coming at y'all. A little nighttime workout. My neck hurts like a motherfucker because I got a shitty ass bed situation. What up, bros? Yeah, just been freaking shredding recently out here. Getting hella freaking support from you guys. By the time this comes out, I don't even know how much freaking support we have from you guys, because y'all motherfuckers is going crazy right now. But what's cracking? Boy Banjo. It is 9:50. About to go hit a little shoulder workout. Catch you there. I was about to leave when I realized that I had 4 freaking minutes left of video. So I just cleared a freaking SD card for this shit. Hopefully that fucking SD card doesn't have a lot of important shit. Hit chest in the morning, but I'm about to hit a double session. Ever since I got my new job, my whole like working out schedule and shit is like all types of fucked up. Basically, I just like do like 3 double sessions and like take a rest day tomorrow and then work for the weekend. Maybe work out like one of those days. Yeah, I need to fucking fix my schedule, but I don't know. Still fucking growing, getting shredded. My bicep is huge. Yeah, that's what I'd be saying. Like, motherfuckers be on some shit. Like, I don't know, man. I just be going with the flow. Y'all motherfuckers call me bugged out, crazy. Say I'm overtraining and shit. But like, I don't know, man. I just doing what I gotta do. When I get my motherfucking bread and shit, I'll do like. Once I get a bag, maybe I'll have a normal prison schedule. But even then, I know damn well I'm gonna do whatever the fuck I want. Fucking Banjo, I'm nuts. I got like too much energy. My body is like fucked up. It just like produces. It just like wants to fucking grow, work out, do shit. I'm not from here. I told you guys, I'm not from Earth. So, about to get this double session in. It's already like 10. I've been fucking. I'm out here learning. Don't worry about what the fuck I'm doing. Y'all can call me insane. I am a motherfucking insane. Shit. Oh. Bros. Boy Banjo coming at y'all in a terrible, terrible state. In critical condition. I just took. Like, when you see this shit, I'm sweating. Bros, I just took a freaking custom girl 420 size ass bong rip. After, Oh wait, hold up. Yeah, what's up? It's totally the next day. Got to the gym yesterday and didn't freaking have my headphones. And I realized I was like totally like half like, right, like totally dead, dying. So I took my out for the night. Went home to sleep off a scoop and a half of pre, because I'm just, I fucking built different. I'm built different. You know what that meme? I built different. No cap. But, I guess, all right, maybe I'm not. Psych. Yeah, I slept all day today. I did die. And, just woke up from another nap. I took like 3 naps, slept all day. Eat all types of meals though, so looking fuller than ever. More rested than ever. It's 11:21. I'm about to go get it done. So yeah, I think that basically I did need that little rest day, because I was going ham as fuck. But back, looking better than ever, feeling better than ever. Back on my banjo pair shit. Forget it. I drive my windows open because I'm not saying. Yeah, we live on YouTube. You know the vibe. So I grabbed my water bottle and I'm high as fuck, so I don't really want to walk out of here. And I only have this glycerol shit in here. I hate drinking this shit. Now I gotta chug it so I can drink water. It's fuller in here than I thought it was gonna be. I'm not mad because I like mogging people, but couldn't think of the right music choice. So MJ was the way to go.
Give my money right. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I spent that on a necklace. I told God I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless. To whom much is given, much is tested. Get arrested, guess until he get the mess.
I thought it was the wrong choice. It was the right choice.
I feel the pressure under more scrutiny. And what I do, act more stupidly. Bought more jewelry.
I always wondered why motherfuckers like this one's just clean. This one's so real, it's so loose. Like, it has the safety, but it doesn't have the like existing.
More Louis V, my mama couldn't get through to me. The drama, people suing me. I'm on TV talking like it's just you and me. I'm just saying how I feel, man. I ain't one of the Cosby's, I ain't go to hell, man. I guess the money should have changed them. I guess I should have forgot where I came from.
See another one on set, and I realized why I could do front presses. But, I'm listening to some crazy shit I don't even know about.
Nothing. Let up the suicide doors. This is my life, homie. You decide yours. I know that Jesus died for us, but I couldn't tell you who the side was. So I parallel double park that motherfucker sideways. Old folks talking about back in my day. But homie, this is my day. Class started 2 hours ago. Oh, am I late? No, I already graduated. And you could live through anything if magic made it. They say I talk with so much emphasis. Ooh, they so sensitive. Don't ever fix your lips like collagen to say something where you gon' end up apologizing. Let me know if it's a problem then. Alright, man, hollering in. Tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. can't tell me nothing. Let the champagne splash, let that man get cash, let that man get past. He don't need stop to get gas. If he can move through the room, as he can drive off a fumes, cuz. Stay faithful in a room full of hoes. Must be the Pharisee in tune with his soul. So when he buried in a tomb full of gold. Treasure, what's your pleasure? Life is a depending how you dress her. So if the devil wear Prada, Adam, Eve wear Nada, I'm in between but way more fresher. But way less effort. Cause when you try hard, that's when you die hard. Your homies looking like why God when they reminisce over you, my God.
shoulders with some like really quick,
a lot of volume, really quick sets, back to back.
It's really loud, so I'm up close.
Yeah,
that is my reason.
I don't even want to know. I'm not risking the looking down, it being down.
All the crazy shit I did tonight, those would be the best memories. I just wanna let it go for the night. That would be the best therapy for me. Hey, hey,
I don't know, nigga. blow, nigga. Pull up on your blocks, we gon' blow, nigga. Go, nigga, run, nigga. Run for the pole, nigga. Pay, please, nigga. Gas what I smoke, nigga. Feds in my dough, jump out the window, nigga. No, you can't get no money, silly hoe. Silly hoe. I just hit a stain, funny dough.
When it comes to lateral raises, you gotta be patient, bros. Pick a little weight and trust the process. See, I hate that shit. That's why I got no side delts. I'm impatient. But after like a certain amount of reps, you'll feel that shit.
Alright, so camera died. Was too lazy to come to the freaking car to come get my other battery. But if you wanna go watch a like 5 minute, 6 minute posing video, it's on my IGTV. And posted a shit ton of other like muzzin and shit videos on my TikTok of the same night tonight. Today the date is June 25th if you want to go watch them. Swole of shit. Nice little workout. Catch up. Oh, you best believe I brought the protein with me. Yo, peace.
Hey, 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 funny dope. Talking out his neck, pistol to his throat, bang. Blow this motherfucker, he gon' choke. Rah, bang. On the ground, on the floor, zone pick him up. Take him to the mall, to the fucking thing. I'm riding through New York, skirt, skirt, bang, bang. Finna go and shoot New Jersey up, bang, bang, bang. Trying to take my chain, I ain't going. We gon' come and blow New Jersey up, bang, bang, bang. You want some? Hurry up. Bye, nigga. Try to rob, bitch, we 30'd up. Just like volcanoes, bitch, I'm curried up. Cheese in my pockets, velvet up. Hey, I'm a gorilla in a fucking coupe. Finna pull up in the zoo.